Well, good morning, internet. Welcome back to the channel. I'm Devin Broken Enduro. Oh no. Oh, Robert pitched his bike off the edge. Is that Robert? Or is that John? Oh, that's John. So, as I was saying, we're out here on our group ride. We had 15 guys. We're down to 14. Alex had some trouble with his bike, so he had to bail. Super bummed about that. But I'm also bummed I lost all my footage. We've already crossed Deep Creek. We made it across Devil's Hole. We're on the Devil's Hole single track now. It's all gone. All of it. There was that one time I did like a crazy backflip. Dan was riding wheelies all the way down the highway. All lost. Devil's Hole was freaking deep though. And there's no proof of it. So you're gonna have to tune in to Brent's channel, American Dirt Rider, or Dirty Old Man Adventures, to see the whole first part of this. Anyway, we're heading out this way. Gonna hit White Mountain, eat something, and then, oh my god, depending on how we're feeling, we'll hit Redonda in reverse and Ball Buster. But we'll see. We're off to a pretty rough start today. There's a rut. It's not bad. Stay in the middle. You good? Okay. Oh, so much tree in the face. Woo, man, I'm out of shape. Oh. Couple of foot down. Woo! Almost. Hit those rocks, lost the front end. Almost went down. So I had an interesting thought the other day. With the COVID, everything got canceled. Everything got shut down, like everything. One of the things that got shut down was the 2020 25th anniversary Harrisburg Rodeo. It was such a big event, KTM decided to make a special edition 300 exc-f Harrisburg 20 year anniversary edition. There was no rodeo. There was bikes for like almost a year beforehand, but there was no rodeo. Ah!
I said you lied.
Why?
You rode that fast.
No, I don't. It's acting like a ballerina up there. Well, see, now he's play drifting. Not that you can actually see him. We ready for the suck? Yeah!
Y'all ready for the struggle bus?
Yeah! Yep, I'm good. Bailed. Got a little sideways there. What happened?
I think a fuel, the high pressure line in the fuel tank came off.
Oh no!
Yeah, that's a big one.
Over, Devin, you got a copy?
Yeah, hey, we're coming up right now. Did you catch that? We're coming up right now.
Okay. Yeah, that's the last one coming up the hill.
Brent lost a high pressure line off his fuel pump. It's like the teeth wouldn't grab, it wouldn't click back into place. This is all trail side repair, by the way. So we managed to loop a bunch of zip ties around the hose itself, and then back to the zip ties, cinched it tight, and kept the hose in place. Pretty freaking slick. What?
Yeah, make sure you were good.
Oh. Yeah. Did I have the worst freaking arm pump?
Yep, I almost died.
Woo!
Good rock experience.
Yeah.
This stuff's gnarly, dude.
It sucks to ride in. But it feels good when you're done.
Yeah. Hopefully. You want me to go?
Go ahead. Wish me luck.
Alright, man, show it who's boss.
Huh?
Show the hills who's boss.
Get straight. Is his bike not starting again?
I think he's okay.
What? I don't know. Clutch is getting hot. I'm so gassed out, dude. I've been standing in the sun over there for so long. Oh, you bastard! Hey Robert, just so you know, this wasn't like this the last time I was out here.
I feel like Gary felt on the Temecula ride right now.
Yeah, I get that. Me and my bike aren't talking anymore. I'll take it. You became a shish kebab? Robert, you got it. This is the last hill, buddy. Woo! Oh, the hell was that? Hi, Rory! All right, guys, gonna go wrap this one. Otherwise the video is going to get too long. As always, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that. And I will catch you guys on part 2 of the day. Later!